Lights, camera, action.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Pink Elephant. I am Shanae, and y'all, I'm so happy to be here with y'all today. It's been a little minute, but I'm back. So, I'm just gonna jump right into it. I have been doing a little bit of stress shopping. Actually, not really even a little bit, a lot. So I bought from several different places. So today's video is really a haul from everywhere. You got a little bit of Boohoo in there. You got a little bit of Pretty Little Thing. Of course, ASOS. Nike. It's just been a whole situation. So get your wine, your coffee, your tea, whatever you need. Get comfortable and let's just try on some looks and see what happens. Okay, so look at this green, y'all. If you haven't noticed, green is everywhere, okay? Green is like the color pink, vibrant colors. And this is a Kelly green, though you guys may not be able to see it as well on video. It's Kelly green, and I really, really like this dress. It's definitely playing into the 80s with the ruching on the shoulder, and I might have to get mine taken in a bit. But it's definitely sexy because I love the interesting neckline here. I love that. I already had on my Louis Vuitton necklace. It's kind of like a charm choker. I'll come up so you can see it. I already had it on, and I actually like this. I don't know if I would wear it with this dress, but that's what I already had on, so I kept it on. As you can see, it has ruching on the side and a split. So I'm gonna step back so you guys can see how the dress fits the curves and see how it's looking on a curvy girl. Yes, 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 I love the split. It's giving fun. And I actually paired it with my magenta slingbacks that I got from Zara. So I'm gonna show a head to toe so you guys can get the vibes and then let me know what you think. I actually like this look for tonight. So I might see, but this is the top right now. So full to toe look and then moving on to the next. Y'all know that I really love this look. All right, so this is what I did. I simply threw on my little spank, and it's a short set underneath the kimono. And right now I don't have any pins up here, but I would have put a pin to hold it in place so that I don't have to continue to play with it all night. But I don't have one, so I just threw on the belt. And I believe I picked up this belt, y'all, like Boohoo or it Pretty Little Thing, and I will tag where I got these pieces from in the description box. But I love this look. Like, it's so cute. So I have on the shoes, and I'll make sure I do a head to toe, but I just like this, y'all. It's giving like she showed up, like she came to have a good time. She just, you know, threw something on, but it's super standoutish and it's super cute. I really, really, really love this. I absolutely love it. All right, so check out this next look. So this blazer, just got it from Zara, and I love it. The color is so bold, so pretty. It's a pop piece, okay? Look how bright it is. I hope you guys can see the color coming over on your screen. It's so vibrant. I'll show you guys the full look and you tell me what you think. Would you do this? Would you be bold? Because I really was between putting on the slingbacks that match this and just going for it. But I think I'm gonna keep it real classy, real chic and do the black. I don't know. I love the pink though. Let's not be confused. I just don't wanna look cheap or gaudy. So this is the look. Okay, so this next look is a look I've shared before. This suit is a tangerine colored suit that I got from ASOS, and I love it, y'all. I love a good suit. I love a good blazer. Like, all those things are just like chef's kiss to me. I just think it's so classic and timeless, and right now you cannot go wrong with color. Like, just experiment and try out new things because you might find that it works for you. And if it doesn't work, okay, don't do it again. So this suit, I've had it for a while. I've wanted to wear it, and I'm like, this will be a cute little B-day dinner outfit with my girls. I love the sexy but clothed look sometimes. Like, it's giving grown. Like, I love it. So I'm gonna wear this look, and I'll show you guys a head-to-toe look of it. I'll put the belt on because I felt better with my waist pulled in. And I like it. Though I was a little skeptical because it's orange and black, and you know, I ain't trying to be like giving Halloween vibes, but it works. So I love this look. Okay, so let's just jump in. This shirt is magnificent. I got this shirt from Zara and I absolutely love it, y'all. And what I'll do is I'll come up and show you the details of the shirt, because one of the things that I love about the shirt are the sleeves, okay? The huge cuff on the sleeve. It gives this shirt a whole nother feel. It feels expensive, it feels well made, and you guys know how Zara's quality is. It's pretty great quality. So I love this shirt, and I'll make sure I link this shirt as well as the price of the shirt in the description box in case you're interested in getting a new button down. But this is definitely a cute shirt. And what I'll do, I'll untuck it so you guys can see the length of the shirt too. So it's that oversized look. See, it completely changes it, but I like it too. I still like it oversized. It's still giving that feel. Okay, so y'all, this look is considered my bold wrist piece, okay? Because in my mind, I really, really, really enjoy prints, like I do, but I am not huge on like pairing prints, wearing prints together. So this was like a big step out moment for me, but I actually really, really like it. So let's get into it. The shirt, I got it from Zara, and Zara makes things very well. This is a very well-made satin shirt. I love it, and I know I can keep it forever. I will probably take one button down. I have on like a little undershirt here, so I didn't do it, but I'll probably push my boobs up and take one button down just to give it that extra sexy look. Cause I feel like I'm grown now, y'all. Like, I feel like I can be sexy without showing a whole bunch of skin. Like, I don't have to do that. The outfit, the look is gonna speak for itself. But that's not to say I won't wear my skin out, cause I will, and I probably will for this trip. But anyway, I got the pants from Boohoo, and I really like these pants. They actually fit pretty good. It is a little gap in the back right here, but I'm a curvy girl, so that happens. So I probably would get these pants taken in, maybe, you know, they weren't that expensive, so to get them taken in wouldn't be that bad. And I just paired it with my magenta slingbacks, and I really like it. I love it. So I will show you a head-to-toe look of this outfit, and you guys can let me know what you think. Would you do it? Would you take a risk like this and wear all print? I have on the hoop earrings to go along with it. They're just rhinestones, very simple but still very cute. Put on a flat-out fabulous lip. And I just lined it with a little bit of Boss Lady to get that ombre effect, and I like that too. So love this look, guys. Let me know, would you try it? And yeah. I never feel so loved. I've been having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen.